Fireboy MCP, and today we're back with some more Minecraft videos. So today I have a tutorial video for you of how to use structure blocks in Minecraft Pocket Edition. So before the video starts, make sure to smash that like button, click the subscribe and click the bell so you won't miss any of my videos. And let's begin the video, guys. So today I'm gonna teach you how to use structure blocks. So structure blocks can can clone structures that you build. So for example, like I'm gonna do this, so like see, for example, like this one there, we have a tree. So to use it, just do this, I guess, like that, and then tap that and adjust the size like 10. There we have this one. You can see we have the include in this. So now I could name there, we just do this and save. Once it's saved, now transfer to another this, then the mode must be load, then name this one three, then yeah, you will see this thing load. But in there we have now two keys, like bang, we have this key over here. So this is how you use it's useful for map makers right now. So it's more easier to copy and paste the structures that you build rather than using command blocks and using the clone command. It's more better to use structure blocks. So that's all for today's video. I hope you really understand how to use structure blocks in 1.13.0.1. So by the way, why my skin is like this, because I downloaded from a YouTuber. I didn't know that this would be an APK mod, and he do this kind of skin like this one. So don't worry, I'm just gonna change it right away. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you like it. Please subscribe and like the video, and we'll see you again for another video. Bye bye guys.